This pretty face has put me out of